You're a tough kid, huh? Oh, you're so tough. So was your father. He was a tough guy.
You just don't get it, Reuben. It's hard when you got blood depending on you.
I make more money in a day at that club than I do working a whole week in my uncle's watch shop.
You guys need my ass to keep Joe off of yours. Get it?
You a Jewish kid from up north. Trying to be a Jewish gangster?
Go tell your mother you're a drug dealer and you get high if you want to kill her. Because that's what you want to do, right? You want to kill her. I think you should stay with us for a while. And you can't work in that place anymore, you understand?
What did we do so wrong that you wanted to work there?
Yeah, Mom. Jews never get arrested, right?
You can fool everybody else, but you can't fool me, Reuben. I'm exactly like you. I'm the same.
I just want to live my life the way I want to live.
You can't escape. We're everywhere.
There's some things you can't undo once they're done. I promised your father that I would take care of you.
Sometimes I feel like I have direction, like everything is separate and lined up just how I want it.
And then you feel that things aren't coming together. But be patient. It will.
I'm just gonna daven before I go to bed. Wanna join me?
I don't rocks the Orthodox.